audience together and welcome to the arena our host, together, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome from Orville, North Carolina, the Gym Company!
Girlfriend, she's upset. She's going off about something that you said. 'Cause she doesn't get your humor like I do. I'm in my room, it's a typical Tuesday night. I'm listening to the kind of music she doesn't like. And she'll never know your story like I do. But she wears short skirts, I wear T-shirt, she's cheer captain and I'm on the bleachers, dreaming about the day when you wake up and find that what you're looking for has been here the whole time. If you could see that I'm the one who understands you, been here all along, so why can't you see you belong with me? You belong with me. This whole town, I haven't seen it in a while since she brought you down. You say you're fine, I know you better than that. Hey, what you doing with a girl like that? She wears high heels, I wear sneakers, she's cheer captain and I'm on the bleachers, dreaming about the day when you wake up and find that what you're looking for.
Getting on the ball, going off center places. Yeah. In place, the Gym Company. Everybody, Kaitlin Huffington. From the gym company, we have Kaitlin Huffington.
Woo!
Ladies and gentlemen, these are your balance beam champions. On the floor exercise, in fifth place from the gym company, Kaitlin Huffington. Ladies and gentlemen, these are your all-around champions. Give this salute. All right, moving on to second place. Second place with an overall team score of 108.875. The Gym Company. Ladies and gentlemen, your second place level 7 team, the Gym Company. Give this salute.